Parish police are searching for two suspects who they say are using counterfeit money.
Yeah, take a good look at your screen right here. This is a picture of the suspects. Deputies say this person, along with a man, a woman and a man, have used counterfeit $10 bills in two separate incidents at businesses on Highway 190 in Hammond. The suspects were last seen traveling in a red four-door sedan with a spoiler and sunroof. If you have any information on the suspects, you're asked to call the Tangipahoa Police Department.